I know it's early, boys and girls. Good morning, by the way. Do you want to get the popcorn out for this one? This episode of Rock Paper Stat, instant classic.
If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. Links are in the description box down below.
Hope you're all doing very well. Some awesome matches to come later on today. We have got an epic matchup for you guys here today, right now. Rock, Paper, Stat, me versus REEV. Road to the final cards. It's all going to kick off. Now, as per usual, guys, let me know in the comment section down below. What do you think the scoreline is going to be? Who's going to win? I always love seeing how many of you guys actually managed to guess it correctly. Remember, no cheating. And if you guys could, smash out a like rating down below. We're getting REEV back on the channel once again. If we can hit 2,000 likes, be sure to get some more episodes out with him in the very near future. And also, please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. We are in lockdown 2.0, but we're going to be pumping out daily FIFA 21 content for you all. So yeah, please be sure to subscribe. It's very much appreciated. Keep the intro short and sweet. That's how you guys seem to like it. I'll let you enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll chat to you all very soon.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. We are, of course, joined by a familiar face on the channel. A face you don't see all that often. However, he is here now. He is gracing us with his presence. How are you getting on, Mr. REEV? I don't know where did REEV come from, bro, by the way?
Well, Oliver backwards is Revlo. And then that got shortened to REEV. So.
Okay, I see. I've just for some reason just popped in my head now.
We lived together for an entire year, mate.
Yeah, I know. I was like, it's not even got any part of your surname in it. But fair enough. No. Yeah, how you getting on, mate?
I'm very good. You called me Mr. REEV as well, as in like I'm a mystery.
Yeah, well, but hey, listen, that is it. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. We have got some Road to the Final Rock Paper Stat fuel today, so fingers crossed we're going to get some pretty epic stuff. If you haven't seen the video from yesterday that I uploaded with Andy, be sure to check it out. Link in the description box down below. Rock, Paper, Scissors, mate, start us off. Are you ready to do it?
Yeah, another one.
Rock, Paper, scissors, go.
I have papier.
I've got scissors.
Oh, very good.
Yes, this is like, yeah, it's good, man. It's good. Guys, go check out the video on REEV's channel because you'll understand why we both very, very slowly showed our signs to the rock, paper, scissors there. It's a bit of a big brain joust. Rock, paper, scissors has become like a very integral part of all of my videos at the moment.
I reckon we just sack off this entire video and just do
And
like
just do rock, paper, scissors. Yeah, exactly. We have got some promo packs as well, by the way, guys. So we're going to have three 2-player packs you can see there, 150k pack each, and then we'll also have 5 25k packs. So we're going to start off with 7.5k, so mate, and we'll open up the special packs from the 7th pack, REEV, okay?
Oh wait, what?
From the 7th point is when we'll start opening up the special packs, the big packs.
Oh, so how many points do I need?
We start off with 7.5k's.
I'm going to have to put some more on then, give me a second.
Okay, sure. Okay, bro, let's do it. Pack number one. We've got some big players over on REEV's video as well, ladies and gentlemen. Sure to keep an eye out for it. Oh my god, I've just been clickbaited.
Wait, what happened?
I've been clickbaited so bad.
You got
it's a sick way to start us off, dude. It is a sick way to start us off. REEV, I'm going to have to say Rock Paper Shot 90.
Oh my god, right. I can pick anyone from the pack though, right? Or is it just
anyone from your pack, as long as it's not a goalkeeper.
Yeah, you won that one.
Okay, yeah, I got Luis Suarez, but it was the blue version, so it was literally that exact thing I was saying to you on your video, where it's like, for a second I thought, the first pack, I've just...
Oh my god, out of a 7.5k pack?
Yeah, 7.5k, mate. I tell you, the pack looked pretty decent at the moment over here.
Oh my lord.
So we're going to go straight in with pack number two, 7.5k pack number two, I should say. This is going to be your turn to pick now, because it obviously alternates.
All right.
Would be nice if we could just imagine just getting just walkouts from 7.5k packs. How nice that would be.
That'd be pretty good. Rock paper physical 79.
That is no bueno, man. No bueno. 82 here for me.
Well, my highest stat total was 80 dribbling, so I figured you'd have.
You know what? That would have actually won.
No, it wouldn't.
It would. That would actually
no!
won.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, I was surely thinking someone's going to have more than 80 dribbling on your...
You'd expect so. The thing is, mate, with the 7.5k packs, you've always got to take the gamble. Like, So, for example, if I've got a centre-back, even if he's got 75 defending, you've got to take the gamble sometimes, like, oh, hopefully they've got two strikes. More often than not, it works better with shots. So if you say, like, 79 shooting,
yeah,
odds are people will have more centre-backs or defenders at least. But yeah, it's hard. I'm going to say rock, paper, go on, sorry.
No, no, carry on, you go.
Rock, paper, defending, 80.
I can take that one as well. Now, I just packed Lamar, who has 84 dribbling. Now, I obviously would have picked that one. That's,
yeah, absolutely, you know, that's relatively sure. Definitely.
Good, but 80 was just on the cusp of...
I don't think I've ever had a start as good as this.
You maybe need to get me on more often, mate.
Perhaps I do.
Oh no, I don't think we've got... I don't think we're looking very good in this one either, guys. Oh, we are! Rock, paper, dribbling, 85. Surely that's got to take
that's
it
huge.
Now.
That's huge.
It's kind of 75 rated as well. Amin Yunus used to play for Napoli, now plays for... Frankfurt.
Yeah, mate, that's yours. That is yours. Just as I was about to say, like, the worst score, the worst... Actually, mate, the worst defeat on this I've ever... Well, the serve being suffered was a... I had zero... I actually had negative points versus Andy's 10. Because of the
really?
Way the bandits worked out. Yeah, he beat me 10 to minus 1. Yeah.
Right, well, I've got to try and
listen,
beat
it
minus 1.
It could be worse, mate. Okay, so this is going to be the fifth pack. This will be 7.5k pack again, mate.
Yep.
And oh my goodness, mine are getting horrific now. I started off really well with a walkout, Suarez.
Okay.
So this now is exactly one of the situations that I've got to try to just take the gamble on. I am going to take the gamble. I'm going to say rock paper defending 79.
What were you going to say originally?
I was going to say shot.
No.
Why? What was your shooting?
Oh, 88.
Oh, what? Who's that?
Ibra.
You got, oh mate, yes, yeah, so I Michael Keane with 79 defending.
Nah, you've taken that down. I mean, the best I've got is 61. You said S, you formed an S. I was like, I did.
I was so close saying shooting 73, but I had to change of heart, mate.
Is this pack number six now?
This is the sixth pack. It's the last 7.5k pack. Then we're going to go to the 50k pack.
All right. Dear, oh dear, dude, I was like, oh my god, the only guy that can save me in this situation is Ibra. I'm going to go rock, paper, pace, 81, in the hope you got a load of slow people.
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry, mate, this is just not your day. I've got 85 pace.
Yeah.
The thing is, though, you should probably think about keeping your cut pack for when I call my bandit, which is going to be now, actually.
Okay.
I'll call my
bandit.
We're
on the 50, though, right? Is this the 50, or we got one more?
This is the 50k pack now.
Oh my god, alright, okay.
I've got my bandits.
Do I have to say cut now, or?
Sorry?
Do I have to say cut now, or do I have to? Can I say it when the pack's open?
No, you get to open it up and get to see everyone.
Alright, sweet. Okay.
Like so yeah, I'm gonna... Ooh. Let's go. 50k pack. This is why this worked out nicely for you. Oh no, please. Okay, right, so least aboard. But because you have more 50k packs, I don't. You're able to cut and obviously make use of it. Oh my goodness. I don't know how much he's worth, but that's a very good card right there. Not got the best stats. Mm. It's Kai Havertz.
Very nice.
I don't know how much. I know at the start of the game he was worth, well, 100,000 coins, I believe.
What are you going with?
It's worth a fair bit. The issue I face is that I just don't know, to be totally honest with you. I think I'm going to have to say rock, paper. I've got three players in here with 85 dribbling, so it just makes me feel like you just could cut and beat that. I've got hope here, I haven't got a defender. I'm going to say rock, paper, defending, or good defender. Rock, paper, defending, 84.
I'm going to have to cut then.
You're going to go for cuts.
Yeah, I'd have beaten you in this pack with the dribbling as well. I just packed
would you?
I packed some Maximan. He has...
Oh, dude, so that's exactly... I'm getting so... I'm on the verge of being so unlucky, but I'm just at the last second just turning away.
The main card was 9 gold in though, is pretty good, I think. Right, I mean, he's only a K, but even so. Right, I'm gonna have to take the cut.
Take the cut, fair enough.
I'm just gonna open it with coins, I think, because I can't afford the rest of them. With
okay,
coins.
All right. This
and
is quite a listen, mate. It could be a strategy.
Store.
Could be a strategy.
We got a board.
It's yeah, I had
a defender. Oh, it's Ricardo Pereira. I think his defending's 81. Okay, anyone? Oh, the sirens. Let me fucking pull this here.
It's all kicking off, mate.
What am I looking for? 84. Ah! No!
No, what did you have?
No, 81.
Oh, no, the connection's cut off at the most integral part of the sentence. 7-0 is the score at the moment, mate.
I'm doing pretty good at this point. I'm
going
to go.
It's going pretty well right now.
I'm going to take a bandit pack, though. You advised me to do this, so.
You're going
to
call him the bandit, yeah?
Yeah. But we bandit pack? Oh, wait, do I have to guess what it is first?
No. You get to look at it, but you're just not able to cut. Well, you haven't got your cut now anyway, so it doesn't really make a difference.
No.
Could today be the day, ladies and gentlemen, that I actually get a 10 and 0? Could it be? Who knows?
El Bandito.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what is this?
Oh, no, that just reminded me so much of Fenton. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Mate, this is bad. I hope you've not got anyone quick in this, so I'm going to go rock, paper, pace, 90.
Oh, no, I've got such a predicament here, man. I've got Giroud with 39 pace, and I've got Dante with 33.
Oh wait, are you doing two player packs?
No, I'm doing a 25k pack.
Okay, a few.
But I've got somebody down at the end that's got 90. So I feel
what
like so this is the thing, mate. So we've drawn, okay?
Oh no.
Right. So what this puts us in a rarefied position here, mate, where we're gonna have to open up another 25k pack. It's still got to be 90. If you win, I can cut my pack and go again. If you lose, because it's a rollover point, that will be it. 10-0.
And
you technically be 10. It would be the same as Andy's score against me. 10-1. So, mate, we've got to open up another pack, 25k, and it's got to be pace.
Oh, sorry. You said it has to be 90. I was like, wait, what? But I see what you said. So the stat has to be pace. All right, okay,
yes,
I get it. I was like, what if I don't get a 90?
No. Oh, mate, I mean, I shouldn't be like relishing this so much because obviously for me to win by this margin, you have to lose quite terribly. And I do appreciate it's probably one of your first times back on this in a while.
Can't even change my stat, can I? I can't even change the stat.
No, it's got to be pace again, mate. What did you get?
Oh my God, I got Koulibaly.
Oh, that's huge.
He got 89 defending, so I can't change it.
No, you can't change it.
I've got, what pace have you got?
Currently, well, you tell me what you've got.
No, you tell me what you've got.
Okay, right, let me see the rest of the players. I have got 85.
That's your best?
Yes.
Oh no. 88! Yeah!
No, guys, I'm gonna cut. I'm gonna use my cut.
Oh no, I forgot you had that.
Oh, the agony.
Oh,
please.
Man, I'm just opening packs for no reason.
Please.
I can't even pack Koulibaly and I can't even use 89 defending. That would wipe pretty much 95% of the game out.
What did you say, 88?
Yeah.
Oh no, it's looking terrible for me. Why? When will I get a 10-0? When?
So I've got 2 points.
Wait, almost. I have to see. Oh, 90! We've done it! It's the exact same guy again. I can't believe it. I've got 3 rare players and Mojica, 90 pace from Atalanta. REEV, I'm so sorry to do this to you, mate. I'm so sorry. I can't believe this has happened. For the second time ever, REEV's total final score is -1. My final score, 1, 2, 3 makes 10. 10-1, ladies and gentlemen. And you're the star of the show, Mojica.
This is a joke. Right, I'm opening a 50k pack to quell my sadness.
It's a fun game though, right, mate? Isn't it? Welcome back to the series.
What am I supposed to do? I packed Koulibaly and I can't even...
You can't even use his defense.
I can't do anything with him.
Oh my goodness.
Absolutely fuming.
That is shit.
I tell you what,
this
game would have gone so differently if you'd have just finished the sentence shooting.
It really would have. It really would. That tiny... If I just carried on down that little rabbit hole.
They talk about margins in football, but they don't talk about margins in rock, paper, stat.
That is so true, mate. Underrepresented. They should talk about this more.
I'm back on the squad screen, though, but you've got a discard available, so...
Okay. Right. Zachariah, Muriel, or Sanson.
I don't really care, mate.
This stage.
I kind of feel like I've been beaten so hard that only Zachariah would be just rewards in this situation.
I'll go for your central centre back.
Oh, well, that's Muriel. I think that's the middle one, right?
Middle ground, 60k. To be honest with you, I would have been happy with Sanson there, mate. I'd have been happy with no discard. I've got the ten to -1, which the thing is, mate, I'm both a victor of this margin and also a loser. So you and I have got that. One. This is now just some more common ground between us.
But the worst part about that is my PC nearly crashed halfway through, and if it had. Then nobody would have known.
Nobody would have known.
My PC carried on. It's betrayed me.
It willed it into being.
Oh,
oh, ladies and gentlemen, right, what a flipping
episode. I've
picked
up Muriel and I'm listing him for 10K. Oh no, I've lost 50. All right.
There you go, that's it. Thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. If you have watched this episode, you are now part of Rock Paper Stat history. Like I just said, it's the first time I've ever won by this margin, but I have also been in Reeve's position, so I know his pain. So make sure you go check out his video. Show some love and some support over there. It would be nice if I could speak. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That's been Reeve. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. We'll chat to you all soon. Bye-bye.
I'm glad I came on this one. That was a good
Yeah. Should have called it quits.